Here's MVP and Omos. They're getting ready for the arm wrestling match against Bobby Lashley. That's what they got to say. Okay.
Oh, shut up. I'm talking about Bobby Lashley's ego, the one that made him think it was okay to go to WrestleMania without me. The ego that made him foolishly choose to accept an arm wrestling challenge against an athlete who is superior to Bobby Lashley in every conceivable way. You see, Bobby Lashley's muscles and athleticism and strength make him an unstoppable force for the average WWE superstar. But we're not talking average. We're talking the Colossus Omos.
Okay.
All right, let me put this to you in a way that you simpletons here in Knoxville can understand. You just have a friend that can read. Look up the definition and read it for you. You'll see it's you, all of you, simpletons. Bobby Lashley is going to come out here and the Colossus Omos is going to take his giant hand, wrap it around Bobby Lashley's puny digits, crush them, and then rip it off straight from the wrist.
Here comes Bobby Lashley.
The Almighty has heard enough from MVP. Wouldn't be surprised if MVP's words fired up the Almighty. The Almighty with focus in his eyes, marching toward the Colossus Omos, moments away from this arm wrestling challenge. Lashley prevailed at WrestleMania, but under the tutelage of MVP, in my opinion, we have gotten an even more dangerous Omos than we saw on the Showcase of the Immortals. Under the tutelage of MVP, Omos might finally be unstoppable. That's a hard point to argue, Corey, but it all goes back to MVP feeling scorned, feeling disrespected that Lashley did not be his service.
Bobby Lashley like a baby towards Omos. Okay, let's see. Locking their hands up. Oh my goodness. It's like they're not even going anywhere. Omos, he's getting over. Bobby,
Bobby, you are nothing without me. Absolutely nothing.
MVP is getting in Bobby's head. Uh-oh. Bobby Lashley getting Omos a little bit over. Now Bobby's still going. Bobby won. Bobby just won. Oh my goodness. Oh, Omos just came from behind and attacked Bobby. And Omos just slamming Bobby's head into the arm wrestling table.
Oh.
Oh no. He got arm wrestling table. Omos got arm wrestling table. He's about to crush Bobby with it. Oh! Oh! He literally crushed Bobby with the arm wrestling table. And he does it again. Oh, Moss is not finished. Okay, what is he about to do? And he just throws the arm wrestling table out the ring. Yeah, it looks like he put a hole into the floor or whatever it was. Oh, Moss is 7'4". Goodness. Imagine Omos versus Great Khali. That'll be a great match.